We're in New York, where the Woodstock Festival has ended earlier today. More than 350,000 people, mostly youngsters, have come here to celebrate music and peace. The greatest rock and roll artists were on stage over the weekend. This was one of the greatest music events in the entire world. That's all for now in this live report from New York. I've been Brian Flynn, RT News.
Amazing. Amazing. Oh, that's so awesome. Lauren McGillis, A.A. Roy.